in a little bit closer if you would. On behalf of Carrie and Mitch, we want to welcome you to this joyful occasion where today, this afternoon, Mitch and Carrie will exchange promises one to another. And we want to just ask for the Lord's blessing. And today you play an important part as encourager to this couple from this day forward. If marriage has needed anything today, they definitely need encouragement. And so would you join me by entering into that first act of encouragement by praying the Lord's blessing upon Mitch and Carrie? Would you join me in prayer? Heavenly Father, we thank you for the gift of marriage that you are entrusting to Carrie and Mitch today. We thank you, Jesus, that it was in Cana of Galilee, at a wedding where you performed your first miracle. And the Bible says that you went to the wedding because you were invited. And I know in getting to know Mitch and Carrie that, God, you are central to their hearts and minds, central to their relationship. And so we pray that you would bless them richly today here in this ceremony. Thank you for these friends and family members that have come out to support them. And we pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.